1916, we took a little trip along with Colonel Jackson down the mighty Mississippi. We took a little bacon, then we took a little beef, then we caught the bloody British in the town of New Orleans. We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. Fired once more and they began to run down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Down the river and we see the British come, and they must have been 100 of them beating on a drum. They stepped so high and they made their bugles ring. We stood beside our cotton bales and didn't say a thing. We fired our guns and the British kept a coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. Fired once more and they began to run down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. We could take them by surprise. If we didn't fire muskets till we looked them in the eye, we held our fire till we see their faces well. We opened up our squirrel guns and really gave them well. We fired our guns and the British kept a coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Bushes where a rabbit couldn't go. Spin so fast that the hounds couldn't catch him. On down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Well, we fired our cannon till the barrel melted down. So we grabbed an alligator and we fought another round. We filled his head with cannonballs and powdered his behind. When we touched the powder off, the gator lost his mind. We fired our guns and the British kept a gun. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. Fired once more and they began to run. On down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Couldn't go. Spin so fast that the hounds couldn't catch him. On down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.